You know why you're alive? He said, yes, I finally found me a people weak enough to work in. He said, you better tell the body of Christ, prepare. They're going to face new demons, new things they've not faced before. And you can't just depend upon the victories of the past. But I love what it says, Romans 16:20, the God of peace will do what? What? Crush Satan under your feet. I promise you and vow to you under heaven, the next great move of God coming to planet Earth is the presence of God.